Hi! Today we have mami sofrito. This is not the traditional sofrito recipe, but it's my mom's recipe, so it's really, really good. The ingredients you'll need are parsley, cilantro, olive oil, Anaheim pepper, black pepper, salt, onion, garlic. Place all the ingredients in a food processor. Season to taste. I don't over season the sofrito since I like to control how much salt and pepper I use, depending on the different recipes I use it for. But if this is the only seasoning you'll be using, by any means, give it a little more sazon. And blend. I like it a bit chunky, but the texture can be altered depending on your preference. The sofrito can be stored in an airtight container in the fridge and it'll last about 2 weeks. Or it can also be frozen and it'll stay fresh for about 3 months. You can use the sofrito to make a base for your stews, to season meat, for grilling, or as a base for rice. And there you go. I hope you enjoy my mami sofrito recipe. Thanks for watching!